Hello all, welcome to Distracker channel. So one question is asking so many people about that. So why we can join in groups through Facebook page? What is the benefit? What is the advantages about that group adding for through Facebook page? Before that, every Facebook page connecting for groups are there. These are the number of groups we can add in for here. It all will be linked with your number of groups are here. So why we can adding for number of groups with your page option? Simple example. If we can content will be posting, Creator Studio will be different, page will be different. Select here. I have to select one photograph. Simple example. Add it here. I am selecting this future. I am adding with the one photograph. Any one photograph you can add it. So add your social media content. So add your social media content here. After that, you can add photo from your mobile device. Here is the option will be there. Anything will be in this. We can add your unknown option name is called WhatsApp chat also will be added here. So, but we can adding only for image will be added along with content. So can you add multiple images? You can add the multiple image also. There is no problem with the here. But how we can show the multiple images? We can show will be like this. Customer will show by the multiple image will be like this. So in this one, after this option, we have to click for post option will be there. Which option? Post option will be there. This will be called business shoot option will be there. So different option will be there. So in this, when I click for post option, after post this content, the immediately will be looking for the, you can go to that option name is called next step where you can go will be here, add your product page. So this will be, I'm not adding any product page here. Immediately in this content, we can share by your groups option. What are the groups you're joining through pages? You can joining for add the groups. There is a share content by the groups. What is the benefit? When people will be open the particular page, they promote only for your Facebook page, increase your likes and followers. This group will be encouraged. The page will be shown to customers, will be increase the page likes and followers. See here. When people will be click this option, so only will be accepting increasing likes and followers option. So that is called, we can join in for the each and every group is more important for the every audience. So that is mean by every time we can share by group. So which group is a more audience are there? We can check by the groups option. Post it. Next, add photo, select it, post option, only one name I'm selecting with along with content, post option. Here, people can learn more about your product any page, add your product page, or just close. You can add by the individual email as image also. In this individual email also same. Click for share group and more option. What is the more option? Share to group, share to page. You can share for other pages also. Where is your exact other pages? You can share from other page also. That is called to engage your audience on a particular page option. Share. Page, which page we can add it here. Click for share option. This Facebook page is promoting for other page. Easily will be reaching for audience. Here is option. Here is option. If it is the first time, we'll be sharing the customers. So compass can go to incognito window here. this page will be promoting will be in this particular Facebook page also. When click, people are interesting, like your page and follow your page option. So this is the major benefit for your groups and pages to joining this option. So how to we can joining in your particular groups? First, search for any kind of option, SEO 2021. Here, number of options are here. Selecting groups. Which group is showing here? Select this group. Only few groups will be showing to add with the profile, add with the page option. So this all will be only through profile option. Here, join with your profile. SEO profession. After this one, you can go to your page and I click for your groups. Any group will be linking from your profile option. See this. After joining this room, we can joining groups will be from profile. But where you can add join with this option will be in a particular page. What is the purpose of if you any content we can sharing will be easily will be done by share. So where our exactly pages are there are in this pages, but I can share by the groups. Groups will be here. SEO posting it. Click for share. It's not SEO post. Where SEO is there. Here we have two benefits in SEO wise. Is a page, it is the group. One advantage is if you're sharing YouTube link, we can getting for YouTube subscribe also will be increased. YouTube subscribe also will be increased. And we can increase by the your website traffic also. So digital marketing, post it and click it. So people, anyone you can sharing through website link, we can increase our traffic through groups and through pages will be done. So each page in a group, how much time will be sharing will be audience. So always remember any people we can sharing any video on the groups weekly once we can do regular, don't share the groups from Facebook page to groups. You can link with the groups a little bit weekly, twice or weekly, once is better. Don't sharing this content always into the your all groups, they will suspend your particular profile. So always remember that is reason your page will be in a group sharing always will be eligible. So that is called join with the groups with your page and share the content. The website link, they will be benefit is called website traffic, Facebook page followers, and your website will be have AdSense. Earning will be more. If your YouTube link will be sharing, YouTube views and earning will be possible along with the Facebook page reach and will getting the likes and followers. So that is the purpose. Any Facebook pages, we can link with the groups, the benefit is called without suspend your account. Every page you can sharing by the link groups, that is called in a group, how many members are there? Suppose your page will be 1 lakh members are there. In a group will be 2 lakh members are there. The group members are unknown persons. So this unknown person, you can go to directly your particular option and reach the audience who are interested coming to your website, click the link and get the views and leads will be website, traffic will be views and earning will be YouTube channel. So this is compulsory. We can follow each one. We can join in groups, link with your Facebook page option. Any content will be sharing time. Your compulsory will be selected here. Facebook page wise and profile wise, lot of different. When selecting profile wise, sharing will be lot of option. Share now, newsfeed, share your story, send in messenger, share to group, page, friends timeline. You can share from the friends timeline also. Suppose which friends timeline you can sharing, select it and share the friends timeline. So if you want to increase your YouTube channel views also, simple, click for friends timeline. Click it. In this friends timeline, also, what is the advantages? People click your post option. In this, everything is done. They only target by your video, not for the entire page. Here, they're not posting for entire page. But when you're sharing with your page option, they will be reach audience will be your particular page. So that is a different. Profile wise, profile is highlighting. Page wise, page highlighting. So that is called page will be, we can reach only audience through Facebook group option. That is called, we can know unknown person, we can reach. People will be follow. Okay, it is useful. They will be follow the video. Views and subscriber will be increased from the YouTube. Get the traffic will be coming to your website. Lead will be increased from your particular website. So any query about that Facebook group, you can ask me to my channel. I definitely will be support how we can engage the audience to Facebook page and groups. Don't forget, any content will be posting social network. Don't forget the hashtags. We can use up to 30 hashtags we can use in the social network, Instagram and Facebook option. So any question you can ask me to my channel. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe our channel.